So check this out, we're the latest trend.
This is Ian with my boy Christian.
We may be white, but we sure got style, so you better take a seat, this will take a while. Well, we'll start this off with a little history about the Demars 191 and Demonic Felony.
Listen up, Ian here checking it in. Better be quiet, the show's about to begin. Cause it all started up back in 1991. We were all juvenile, but that made it more fun. We were young and naïve, what could I say? But we still found a way to get ourselves some pay. 16 years later, we are still good buds, and it's probably because he's a gator, he's a hater, he's a skater, he's a traitor, he's a waiter, beta, creator, dictator, translator, wand waiter, deflator, congregator, lunar crater, vindictator, water skater, womanator! Check it out now. See down in the house. Yo, yo. Break it down now. See down, okay, go!
Now it's Chrsitian Demars, and I'm taking the stand, and I'll be popping my beats all over this land. Me and Ian here are as tight as can be. I'm just a Mars bar, he's a romance key. Now fast forward to grade 12 computer class, when VB and Turing are a thing of the past. You probably didn't think our skills were too hot, but you're just jealous that yours are not. Got money,
got game,
got crib,
got fame.
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 Yeah.
Started out in Turing 06.
We showed off our skills and we picked up some chicks.
Whether it's a string or integer, it's your choice.
You can just nod your head to the sound of my voice.
Now entering grade 11, I thought I was pro.
And then BB came along and it said no.
Event orientated, it just blew my mind.
But some way it just came to me with the time.
Now in grade 12, I'm feeling the heat as I try and keep the code nice and neat.
From classes to objects to methods and more, every time we program, we are looking to score
more points in our games and marks on our code. If you don't comment, you can go hit the road.
At the end of the semester, we be making our game.
My text-based adventure will have lots of fame.
Got money,
got game,
got crib,
got 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 fame.
Yeah. What else is exactly? Now, last but not least, we finished this song.
But if you want more, you don't need to wait long.
Cause CD-ROM
and I-ROM
are taking the stage.
We just let all our music out of its cage.
But now we're free.
Style, that is.
We can do anything.
We're the best in the biz.
We can finish off our songs with only one line.
All we need to say is,
catch you next time!
That's ballin'.
Are you serious?
Okay, run! Run!
I think that went well.
Oh my God.
Did that go? Did they see us? Did they see us?
Got money, got game.